I don't remember what's happened because, you know, this is a nightclub and too many people's coming, too many people's going. Today I see this man on internet, on Facebook, somebody post this photo about Czech. This is true, he paid 500 lari.
Okay.
But do you think, is it impossible to pay 500 lari for one tea? Nobody is pay 500 lari for one tea. He was sitting with striptease woman, yes? They was sitting together.
Okay.
And they was drinking together.
Okay.
Striptease woman drink tequila.
Tequila.
Tequila and some cocktails like okay. this. In Batumi, in all nightclubs, system like this, when you sit and order something, for example, beer or whiskey, yes. vodka, whatever. Like when you order something, chips, cherries, fruit, everything is coming to your table.
Yes. And
if you say, I don't want, waiters, they will take and they say, okay. But if you want, it will stay on your table and you can eat, you can taste. Like this, he didn't drink only one tea.
როგორ რაღაცა იცი, აქ იმდენი შემოდის და გადის, რომ უბრალოდ ვერ დაიმახსოვრებ თანაც 2-3 დღის უკან გასული კლიენტი აი რა მიირთვა და რა აიღო, ეგ უბრალოდ არარეალურია, რომ რაღაცნაირად გახსოვდეს.
This man coming same customer sit down won't drink whiskey after have fruit, some fruit and have Red Bull, have after cocktail drink, this lady sit down with him and drink cocktail. I'm dancing there, I'm looking. I also love dancing and I know looking, this guy, close bill, not close bill.